Well, in Southeast Missouri, the Cape Girardeau Police Department wants to warn drivers not to park in specific areas ahead of this Saturday's Riverfront Flea Market. They're going to start towing after 5 on Saturday morning. The areas affected include the parking lot located at Broadway and Main, as well as the lot that's located at Independence and Main. Parking will be back to normal on Saturday night after 8.